Hello, my name is Juan, this is Marshall, and that's Nikki, and we are the 12-part Tensegrity team. We are working with NASA to build a new kind of robot that would be used for planetary surface exploration. A Tensegrity robot is a structure made of bars and cables that hold them in tension, and as a result, they're very flexible, they can be squished a lot. So the potential here is huge because it means it would be able to absorb a lot of impact, and this would be very useful for landing and also for locomotion. So as you can see, this is our first prototype. We have actuated one bar, and with this we can make the robot move. This bar has two motors that pull on the other bars, and by doing that it can shift the center of gravity and it can move.
Yeah, according to our advisor, we're possibly the first team in the world to make a moving 12-bar structure, and this is the first year it's been attempted, so we're pretty happy with the progress so far, and we're hoping to iterate this actuation method around the rest of the structure to test some control schemes next semester.